with the Bloomberg Small Business Report. I'm John Tucker. Since it was launched in 2003, the Pet Loo has sold 200,000 units. It's basically a litter box for dogs and cats that doesn't need litter. Animals do their business on the synthetic grass on the top of the Pet Loo. That then filters down into a collection chamber. The founder, Tobi Skovron, sells most units in the U.S., but he's also got an eye on other markets as well.
Do you think U.S., the U.S. are crazy for their pets? In Asia, it's a whole other game. It's unbelievable. You know, these guys get pushed around in pushers and strollers, and there's all sorts of things going on. So I think that the passion for pets is very universal.
Headquartered in New York with 11 full-time employees, the company registered a sales revenue increase of 53% last year. Depending on the size, the Pet Loo retails from $99 to $149. And that's the Bloomberg Small Business Report.